It's been wonderful, everybody. There's a song that I wanted, I'm going back to 15 years ago, a song that was proposed to me that I love tremendously, and we try to fit it in the album, but it didn't fit the album. You know, sometimes you have a project and it has a certain color, and you have to go with that everything fits and blends together. The album came out, we did something else a couple of years after, to make a long story short, another album, 15 years later. In every album, I've asked for that song, and it always came back to me, and it never worked. This time, with this new album of mine, I've asked for the song again, kind of hoping that no one had done it. And no one had done it. And the song came back. And I find that extraordinary because it's like, is it the song was waiting for me? I was waiting for the song. It worked that time. It's the woman in me. And I am so proud that I could finally sing it. I would love to sing it for you tonight, if I may.
Respect me, protect me.